Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In rest of dreams I walked along narrow street of cobblestone. Need the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 1,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know?
Said I, I do not know.
Silent like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. And it cold in the wind of silence. And the people bowed and prayed. Neon God had made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the word that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls.